Attacking Aam Aadmi Party, NCP spokesperson Nawab Malik said that AAP is going to sell Mumbai to raise election funds and donations for the upcoming assembly polls. Addressing a press conference held in city, Nawab Malik pointed out that Yogendra Yadav